Last episode, we were
building our house. So, and no, it was.
Damn. Broke the wrong one.
I'm a noob. I am a Minecraft noob. Noob, 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 noob. Minecraft noob. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed episode 12.
That was a long one. I think it was 50 minutes long, is it?
Around 50 minutes anyway. Thought I was out of water, I was like, I just went looking for 5 hours. Well, not 5 hours, like 2 minutes. For
Like, when I stopped recording,
I actually continued playing, and I used to blow up the place, and I'd be like,
this place looks so ugly, blow up.
And I don't do anything off screen too, guys, just to let you know. Just blowing up house, my house.
I did it, like, twice, I think. Yeah, twice.
This is wrong. So I put this here. I think this is right. No, that goes there. Yeah. This goes across here and are we done? That's wrong as well. Everything's going bad for me.
Okay, I have to like get rid of all this.
Yay! We're done. Okay, I got rid of this. Because this doesn't need to be here. Finally, we're gonna have a house to stay in. Well, kind of, apart from the floor. Well, we don't really. I can really actually. floor.
And do I have any torches? Don't need any torches. Place this again.
Oh, we lost a lot of wood there.
Bad. This here. And this here.
And last but not least,
close this door in case some creepers decide to go, "Who lives in this house?" And then they see Jack-a-Blade and they go, "Jack-a-Blade go boom boom." And then Jack-a-Blade go no boom boom. And then boom 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 boom. No boom boom. Boom boom.
No boom. It's good for Minecraft.
Believe that was enough.
No.
No, it wasn't. Just all of it. There you go. There are 12. That should be enough. This is not enough. Why did I even put this in the skin? Oh no. Flower, yay! There's a dog here. It's not gonna be this much random wool and no dog. Sheep dad's like.
Yes! I'll do it. What me?
Kill him?
dog.
Dog?
Where the hell did you go? Alright, sheep. Where the hell you go?
And then you're seeing the sheep and you're like,
oh, I understand.
Walking into a wall. Right, sit down.
Slap you. I slap you, okay? You got slaps now with the diamond sword. Or you will get slaps with the diamond sword if you don't be good. Kill that.
Okay, this dog is very derpy.
Okay, dog.
Kill him.
Yay! Thank you. Now kill him. Go, dog. Go, doggy. Go, doggy. Go on.
And now kill
this.
I'll take him.
Egg! Egg!
That house looks sick.
Oh my god.
This house, that house actually looks beast.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, Fred, you want some food? There, come on. Do you want more food? Oh no, that'll be it.
What food do you eat? You went...
Oh, that's for breeding. I'm stupid. Anyway, dog, you have to find yourself a home.
And be here?
Your name is Chet. I don't know why, but I just always the name Chester.
Sit. Hey.
Don't you make me hit you.
With my iron sword, sword.
No, sit. Get in there. Get in. Get in.
I really need a pickaxe now. You're dead.
Find lots of red roses. Don't go to red roses now around here.
Actually, do you know what? No.
You know what? No.
You know? No.
Where are my shares? sisters aren't in there. There.
Thank you.
And now, throw a deal up here. Since I heard a spider, I'm actually going to close the door.
about reviews, never.
Places today.
Today's free day.
Hello, Michael Green. Why did I do that?
Glowstone. Yes.
What the hell? A scary place.
Nothing is turned around in that room, is there? Cupid, and had everyone he wanted dead. I don't know what song I'm singing, but can you guess? It is made by one of the best singers ever. Creeper, you're one lucky thing. If you blew off my house there, you would actually be.
I know how I would have died, but you would have been dead.
Creepers fall, brim, blame it on the creepers. See? Can you eat magma cream? No.
But we eat magma cream at home.
No, you don't.
There's more poison. Yes. Are you son?
Cause there's something that I really need to get back there.
Put in the comments below what you think it is before you watch this part.
But some people are going to watch it and say, they're going to say. Whatever is inside there is
going to be totally epic. Totally. Totally epic.
Got it. I really wasted a lot of wood on this house. Okay, let's go. Dum, dum, dum. Where's the animation glitch? It doesn't work with iron armor. No, there's a glitch.
It's not really. Well, it's like animation glitch.
It's a new hit. It looks like you have two pairs of armor because you're like hitting and you're staying still. And where my arm is like swinging now doesn't. Well, it doesn't.
can't believe I actually made this.
I'm so happy with myself.
What's this? Potion fire resistance. Oh, books. Book. That's what I needed. Books. That's what I needed. What for? Fit.
Back.
I remember that.
I thought I was the first person to find it out, but I don't think I was. The game is-
This house
looks so cool.
Thanks for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you like my house. And yeah, sub, comment.